Starting with our top stories for today, a shooting at a bar in East El Paso has left one person seriously injured. According to the El Paso police, emergency crews transported the female victim to a local hospital with injuries, and police have not said what led up to the shooting or if any arrests have been made. This is a developing story, and we will update it as soon as we learn more. Another